And to say that now I should come forward with a budget of my own, and put that forward, is to say that I should have to come up with a budget that has incorporated in it these types of things that are now obligations we will continue to pay on, and I'll now have to decide what else I think we should cut in order to fund that. Well, that's the decision that I made. I made the decision not to do that. I voted against those things.
All right, Rick, what do you see as the solution to the budget impasse right now?
Again, I think to call it a budget impasse is a misnomer. Mr. Clousey supports this budget. It's his budget. The only reason he's saying he's not going to vote for it is because I've indicated my opposition to it and he wants to force the issue. For someone who's constantly claiming that people are holding the county hostage, this certainly looks an awful lot like that, frankly.